What's up everyone, this is Kenny here. And today I'm actually going to this Bak Kut Teh restaurant. It brings back memory because it's the best Bak Kut Teh restaurant, right? When back in my banking days, about 5 or 6 years ago, I used to visit this valuation firm back in Klang. So this firm is located in Jalan Kepayang. And when I visited them, the principal and the staff are regulars there, so they brought me there. So it's what I like about this place is their dry Bak Kut Teh. You could say that the dry Bak Kut Teh is the star of the dish, where it's simmered nicely. The soup is reduced nicely, very thick, you know. That's where the strong flavors comes. And that's makes what Klang Bak Kut Teh actually famous for, their strong flavors. So without further ado, let me take you there to Four Eyes Bak Kut Teh Klang. Let's go!